Good evening. I'm Kill David, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. I'm back at you again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs from Ubisoft Games. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 11. In the previous stream, Aiden Pierce teamed up with the elusive Raymond Kenny, aka T-Bone Grady. I did a favor for him, in which I got him to remove his biometric footprint from out of the Bloom CTOS database. And I finished off stream the mission where I had to defend against the Pawnee militia. So we're continuing on with Watch Dogs. And if you are new to this channel, and if you have not done so already, please do me a solid. Like, follow, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for when you know I'll go on live with a stream such as this. And also, follow me on my socials as well. List underneath the chat. And without any further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab what you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs, right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Here we go. Gonna make a little adjustment. Might have to reset this. Giving it a full restart, especially since I changed the resolution, so bear with me. apologize for the shoddy frame rate.
I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I Take see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
It's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk.
Better call some help. Gotcha.
I got nothing. Gonna move on.
Ain't shit over here. I'm moving on.
Fuck! Yo, man, what the fuck's going on?
Shit, watch it!
Thank you. pocket, man. Find them and flush them out.
Oh damn, tell me you saw that.
I heard it.
Expecting a bunch of twitchy kids with cheap guns. These guys feel almost military.
Meet the Viceroys. Iraq's got a different approach to controlling the streets.
Well, that's slightly terrifying. Youth today, huh? Damn, they just keep coming. You sure you want to go in there?
I don't want to go in there, but I have no choice.
That's your problem. You don't realize there's always a better deal out there. You get stuck in these little adventures that never end well for you.
You done?
For now. But just a little...
Cuz, watch a pro do his thing.
Yo, I'll keep my scope on him.
Oh, watch this. Got him.
Too late,
I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
It's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk.
Oh shit, that's me. Oh shit, I'm about to blow!
Bye-bye. Shoddy frame rate, I gotta fix it. Thank you.
You missed, Jordy.
Yeah, you got the easy job. What the fuck? I was expecting a bunch of twitching kids with cheap guns. These guys feel almost military.
Meet the Viceroys. Iraq's got a different approach to controlling the streets.
Well, that's slightly terrifying. Used to they, huh? Damn, they just keep coming. You sure you want to go in there?
I don't want to go in there, but I have no choice.
That's your problem. You don't realize there's always a better deal out there. You get stuck in these little adventures that never end well for you.
You done?
For now. But just a little...
Don't see shit here! I'll check that one.
Yo, he was right there. Damn! Grenade!
I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
It's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk.
Down he goes.
Drop once and for all. Find him.
Gotcha.
Look out, please!
The Viceroys. Iraq's got a different approach to controlling the streets.
Well, that's slightly terrifying. Youth today, huh? Damn, they just keep coming. You sure you want to go in there?
I don't want to go in there, but I have no choice.
That's your problem. You don't realize there's always a better deal out there. You get stuck in these little adventures that never end well for you.
You done?
For now, but just a little... One down.
Larry, can you get this door open?
We're working on it. T-Bone's got an idea.
Yeah. They're running my encryption on the security doors. It's kind of hard to finagle remotely, but your Wonder Girl here? She just had a damn good idea. If you can cut power to that door, it's going to default to the base code for about half a second.
And you know the base code?
Yep. I wrote the damn algorithm. Let's give it a whirl.
It's open.
You gotta take out this person. Be safe, Aiden.
Now I'm in the same place.
You think I didn't know you were coming?
Oh.
Hey, man!
Motherfuckers on me!
Yes, you are.
Check over there and watch if you was right. No!
Yes, you are.
He was right there.
I think you know your way around the network. Well, so do I.
I'm about to pop the noodles out the back of your head. It's some bullshit. It ain't supposed to go down like this.
Hey, dog, these things pose a flash like this?
What the hell? You, man. You, I got you, motherfucker.
Thank you. I'll take some.
He's back. That little bitch is somewhere around here. Hey, stop!
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Vegetarian.
Fuck you standing there for? Get some cover. Hey, yo, get behind some shit. Yo, check right. Yo, look over there.
Too late.
Where's the switch? It's a damn off switch. Let's get this shit off.
There's your off switch, bitch.
Motherfucking head straight.
Bet you ain't seen nothing like me.
Hey, you watch it. He was right there. Never let me save you now, cracker.
You are a bunch of bitches. Bitches.
Man, screw that!
Fuck me, I lost.
Okay?
Find him. That little shit killed me, Fox. Gotta find that bitch.
Nuts. Damn. Gangster. So gangster.
Go! Don't come back until you find that pussy! This janky shit. I'ma slap the shit out of somebody.
Maybe in the afterlife, where you will be going.
This ain't right, cuz.
Damn that gun up your ass! Watch out, man! He's still here somewhere. Find him! Shit! Yo, heads up, bees!
Suicide mission, soldier. Ain't gonna have a body to identify for your funeral.
Man, this shit ain't
How about this?
What the fuck, man? Ain't no way I could be the last one. I see that motherfucker.
Boom!
What possessed thing he can hide, he can't hide. Got shit over here. Moving on. Nothing here. Moving on.
Shit, watch it. Find that bitch. Look out, bees. Shit, how did it?
Bye.
Gotcha. Back in time.
Okay, Clara, I'm in. You should start receiving everything now.
I see it. It's all coming in. T-Bone's going to start decrypting it as soon as we have it all. That's a pretty big download.
All of this is Arax leverage. It's blackmail. He's been collecting this for a long time.
There. That's everything. Hurry back, Aiden. T-Bone's decrypting it now.
I'm on my way.
Time to get out of here. Might be walking into another ambush by Arax Black Viceroys.
Oh man, look at you!
Let's fix this again. Thank you.
Crispin? No, wait. Pierce, right? This all you, Pierce? The auction?
Iraq!
You the shit raining down on me? Because I got a lot of shit raining down on me. Stop right there. I'm not about to let you get away with this. You've been fucking me up, snooping in my shit, right? Interfering with my plans.
Iraq, you're all dead!
It was you. You were the other hacker in the Merlot.
Yeah, that there's my currency. My masterpiece. And you trying to take that from me.
You took something far more valuable from me.
I took from you. Motherfucker, I don't even know you.
Oh, gotta take out Iraq. Or is it Iraq?
Oh, so you wanna fuck with my family, huh? Break into my house, trying to steal my shit, huh? Do you know who I am? Do you?
Some gangbanger douchebag.
A wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, you're wrong!
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Now bring your boys out.
Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I dragged your kind of people off the battlefield.
And?
Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch.
Oh, them is fighting ones.
It ain't nobody gonna come save you.
Don't write a check you can't cash, sucker.
Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man. Kill that motherfucker.
All right. Bring him out. Bring him out. Bring him out. I'll take him out. I'll take him out. Come to the party, bitches. And you too.
File you have. All of your hard work, gone.
The Merlot's a slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power.
Now bring out more of your errand boys.
You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
I was so bad for you. This shit gonna hurt.
Oh, really? He's probably in some kind of exoskeleton. Got more than that? You're a chump.
Watch it.
Want some more?
plenty of more.
Tommy gun your ass. Bye, bitch. So long, homeboy.
Iraq was protecting a tinderbox of blackmail. He was after something bigger.
At least he was an honorable discharge.
He wanted the video from the Merlot job. He never did find it. Well, the Viceroys are going to regroup, and a new leader will step up.
And wear the crown of his eyes.
He's got a chance to get out now.
Otherwise, you'll put him down.
I hope he takes that chance.
Or he'll get squashed. See what I got.
I know what I'm doing. I don't need you on my shoulder.
But I think you do. We've always been stronger as a team. You know that. It's not weakness to admit it. Let's face it. Without me, you wouldn't have the data. And you have it, don't you?
Yeah, all of it. I want Nikki.
My God, I was right to bring you in. You see? We did it. Now bring it to me. Directly. No one else. Your chariot awaits.
Buster. PDA going on here. Collect scoop. Negotiating. Set this. Mm-hmm.